hold it, Worm. You think you could just get in for free?
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anywhere?
Nothing to think about. I know it. So step the fuck aside.
All right. Fucking go.
Yeah, man, but, yeah, for sure. No problem.
Yeah, fuck you on.
Hey, you look familiar. You're from Watson, right? Didn't your old man work in Salmon's garage?
Yeah. Before they tossed him in the joint.
Right, I remember. Badges caught him clepping watches.
Among other things. Peeps dying on the streets like flies, and all they cared about were stolen hubcaps. Fucking narcs. Anyway, you wanted something?
Here for a fight.
You? Interesting.
Why interesting?
Wondering if I'll recognize you after.
This is a fight club, right?
Yeah, for animals. Used to be a factory for manufacturing paints or some shit. Putting some equipment, slap a ring in the middle, got yourself a kennel.
Well, who's next?
Got a fight lined up here.
That's so. Don't look familiar to me. You fresh meat here?
Could say that.
Well, watch yourself then. They don't like strangers here. One wrong look, and you're crawling through the gutter on busted legs. But you defeat me. I can vouch for you to the right folks. You could use the equipment, meet with the trainer, that kind of stuff.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I'd say you're welcome. But there's still the matter of defeating me. And full disclosure, I've never lost a fight.
You say you've never lost. I say there's a first time for everything.
Ha! Sorry to say, you'll be disappointed. Come on. Got any good tech under the hood? Sensory filters, rotors, boosted core?
You're about to find out.
Ha! True, true. All right then. Shall we?
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it.
Hey, calm down.
Calm down? You want fucking calm? Ah! I'm so sorry.
You're not used to losing, I know.
Mm-hmm. And I don't ever want to be. Listen, I'm done for today. But first, I'll make sure no one bothers you. Make yourself at home.
Hey, come on. No chest pounding. Don't trust myself not to go egg.
I swear I won't completely kill you. Don't be scared now.
You see anywhere to wedge it in, huh? Hey, psst. Hey, someone's coming.
I'm not blind. Shut your mouth.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope. Use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing.
Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss. We can work something out, right? Come on.
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him. Trust me. You won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there!
For fuck's sake, Josh.
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear.
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine, take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Muscles aren't stiff yet. Dead couple of hours, tops. Let's see what we got here. We won't be needing this anymore. Well, I'll be damned. Look what we have here.
Thank you.
Tell them the truth.
Message.
Here goes.
Thanks, Jill.
What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Brancesi, 2021, untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh, pearls before swine.
What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
For firing. Hondo.
Thank you. we want.
Is that a trick question? This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you're a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home?
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my tune. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spit kind.
I'm one in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What did I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. We got something to prove. Be our guest. It'll be fun.
Let's shoot the shit out of Hope.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because
we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
I like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face and the time limit. The more bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Enough talking. Let's shoot.
Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the 1st station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Well, come on, drink.
Yeah.
12 seconds, go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station! Contact! We gotta end contact!
Six.
I'm sorry.
Come on out, shitballs. The fuck?
Have all fucking day, let's go!